How do you acquire problem-solving skills and how do you get better at solving problems as a developer? Let's talk about that in today's video. Welcome back. My name is Tim Buchalka with another programming tip of the day. And again, the question is, how do you get better at problem-solving as a developer? Well, first and foremost, I would suggest that it's practice. So the more time you spend programming, the better you get at solving specific problems, and that's because you're actually going through the process of solving problems. So if you think about it, when you first start out programming, even the most basic of problems, you know, how to print something onto the screen, for example, seems insurmountably hard. So you don't know how to do it. But as you learn how to do that, you can take your problem solving to the next level. You'll learn how to print something on the screen. Then you might want to figure out how to calculate something, and you'll figure that out and so on and so forth. So just the process of going through practicing with code, going through a course or a book or something or some material teaching you will actually get you better at problem solving. But practice, definitely practice. And look, I've got some videos here. I'm going to put the links up on the screen now. There's a link there to a previous video I've done on practice and how practice will make you better at things. But also, this is the other way to get better is to use common systems that have been introduced or created over the years to make life easier. Now, there's something, there's a concept called design patterns, and I released a video a few days back on that. So click on the link to check out that video about design patterns, because what design patterns are a common way to solve specific problems in software development. So if you want to know how to solve a specific problem and you get good at design patterns and go through that process, you'll be able to solve specific problems based on using those reusable design patterns. So check out that video. So a lot of it comes down to experience and practice, as I've said, but basically try and take advantage of things like frameworks and design patterns, algorithms, you know, data structures, understand all these things because they will actually solve a lot of these problems for you. So it's key when you're learning as a programmer to start understanding the basics of programming, but as you get more experience, you want to start looking for these other frameworks and looking for the things like design patterns, as I've talked about, algorithms, data structures, because these are all pre-written code techniques, designs, or templates that are designed to save you time and also designed to solve common problems that typically come up in most software development projects. So check that out, those videos out, and try and hone your skills and learn more about design patterns and, as I said, algorithms, data structures, and practice. All of these things will make you a better programmer and make you also a better problem solver. Alrighty, so I hope that helped. If you've got any questions, feel free to leave a comment and I'll get back to you. If you're ready to look at the next tip, click on up here and you can check that out. If you're interested in coding specific programming videos, click on the link in the bottom left-hand corner. Consider subscribing by clicking on the link up here and I'll see you soon.